The meatloaf's delicious. Penny for your thoughts.
I was wondering when you'll die. You could be hit by a bus, or have a stroke, or get stabbed in the chest.
Oh, Rob, it's lovely.
Our party starts at 7.
You know me, I'm never late.
For a party.
What are we gonna do about dinner?
Oh, I was thinking pizza.
My mom used to love pizza. What did you think of her body?
Salad it is.
Hello?
Honey, I hope you haven't started dinner yet. I gotta meet a client out for a drink. So, don't wait up.
I've decided not to say anything. I'm just going to work harder at being a good wife. Now look at what you made me, look at
what you made me. What's this?
I don't know. I was here when I came in.
Is he the only one, or have there been others?
If you kick me to the curb, I'll have no reason not to come out.
Are you threatening me? You tell
me I'm sad. My friend Jay, I told her she could stay the weekend.
We don't bring our hookups into the house. That is an insult to me and the sacred institution known as open marriage.
I know, baby.
Two nights. You wish you could
have it. Thank you so much for letting me stay. I really, really appreciate it.
Will you grab her suitcase, honey?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Sex is how women gain power over men.
Have you embarked on a new exercise regimen?
As a matter of fact, I have.
Do you have a fella?
Well,
don't worry. I can keep a secret.
You and Simone have the perfect marriage.
Oh, hardly. I imagine she dreams about stifling me with a pillow or casting me aside like an old shoe.
Oh, honey, you know I'd never throw away a shoe.
I'm not dying anytime soon.
You don't know that.